what they need. This cross is deep. It's in the back of the net! They have broken the deadlock!
That's a wonderful goal. It's all come about from quick build-up. It's a fabulous passing.
They've got a lead in the game now, something to build on.
Having a crack, goal!
It was always going to happen. When they lost that man, they were always under pressure. Now they've conceded a goal, but simply because they've been outnumbered.
What a superb finish! He really finished it in style! Into the box. Heads. Oh, yes!
Well, that's why he's so good. He's just deadly from there.
That evens things up here. It's anybody's game now.
Opportunity stunner! Absolute stunner!
Really is disappointing. Know how they feel. They've been in the lead, now they're level.
Isn't it strange how a game that you seem to have control suddenly starts to get away from you? It's a fine header. Cross. Can he beat? It's there! Goal!
Oh, he's happy with that. And you can bet he'll want more goals here.
The cross had "score from me" written all over it. And score he did. It wasn't pretty, but they've got it away. He's got to take the last defender on. This kind of runner with the ball is such a danger to defences. Arden's pass. Here, the corner goal!
If this guy was a bank, he would be closed down. The savings he's offering are terrible.
He's just having one of those days when everything's going in for him. There's a good ball in there too. Can he get it in? Angled in. Extraordinary!
Well, this boy's a predator. It's as simple as that.
That's marvellous finishing! Looking for an opening. Oh, yes, it's there!
Oh, that's impressive finishing. Right in the top corner. Keeper's got no chance.
That's football for you. If you can convince yourself that anything's possible, and anything is still possible here. Defender blocked it. It's a rip. It's there! They drawn first blood!
Oh, that's impressive finishing. Right in the top corner. Keeper's got no chance.
He just picked his spot, didn't he? Expertly taken. scores! Oh, how important can that turn out to be? That could be the game right there!
Listen to those fans. They just know how important that goal might be.
They obviously do a lot of work on their set pieces. That's a good idea. Can he get a shot in? Opportunity. Blocks the shot. Great place to win the ball.
Well, you need a combination of things if you're going to score from there. One's ability, the other's luck. Had them both there.
It's his second goal of the game. You'd think they know what to expect from him by now. He's having a crack. Goal!
Mentally as much as anything, getting a two-goal lead doesn't half help you. Helps you deflate your opponents.
You're asking for trouble when you concede free kicks in that kind of position. Nothing wrong with that pass. Can they finish? Extraordinary!
Oh, that's a great goal, right in the top corner.
He can score with either foot, it just doesn't matter to him. Just hooked forward into the box. Great finish!
Well, that's why he's so good. He's just deadly from there.
It was an unstoppable shot! This is all out attack. I say!
Can't argue with that scoreline. They're 2-0 up, they're comfortable. They really are in cruise control.
They really are beginning to get away now. Almost outnumbering them here. Guided in high. It's a goal!
Now what can you say when someone hits it as powerfully as that? They're not going to save it.
And he just bulleted the ball into the back of the net. What will he make of this? Only managed to get a hand to it. Veron. Might just fall for him. The header tipped away. This is a chance. Just got the slightest of touches.
That's always a nice confidence booster when you touch it for the first time.
Floated into the box.
Ah, look at the confidence in that goalkeeper.
Not frightened to try. Saved by the goalkeeper's fingertips. They've stretched them here.
Played away.
Got it over. Just brushed the keeper's fingertips.
The defence now has the ball.
What's on here? Just got a hand on it. Plenty of players committed to this attack. Goalkeeper just got something on it. Let's one fly. Just got a glove on it. He's only got one more man to beat. Has to shoot. Well blocked.
Well, the keeper has made a wonderful save, but he'll know that he was lucky.
Coming away with it now. Good effort. Can't hold it.
That was a great effort and a good save, but he couldn't hold it. Got to face a corner now.
Angled in. He really did do well there. Trying to escape his man. Oh, this is a chance! That's a really good save. I can think of a lot of goalkeepers who would have just pushed that away. Thank you very much, says the defender. Swung in towards the heads. Keeper dealing with the danger. Thinks he can score. He couldn't hang on to that. It's a good save, had to hold on, couldn't afford to parry it there. Shoot! Oh, it's a good save, that one had to stick.
Now he's got some ground to run forward into.
Can he put it away? Keeper touched it away. Wasn't frightened to have a go. Oh, saved!
Well, good goalkeepers make it look easy.
Can he finish? Look at this, clean through, clear of the defence. He's got it here, doesn't hold it.
Every time the ball comes to him, supporters around me are getting out of their seat and standing.
Keeper just managed to knock it away. Cross, it's on the way, back off the post.
He can look after himself when the ball's in the air.
He loves to have a go, just brushed the keeper's fingertips.
Well, I'm not quite sure how the keeper saved that. The striker should have scored.
This is a definite chance. Fingertip save by the keeper. This is a chance! Oh, what a stop! Not only kept it out, but held it too. Still a chance! Clip the post, how close was that? Tries a shot!
Goalkeeper punching nervously.
Possibilities here. Just got a glove on it. shot. Tipped away. Good goalkeeping. Certainly not a match in which you can take your time. Good reactions from the keeper.
Well, quite simply, the goalkeeper's having an inspired day. The strikers had plenty of chances, though.
Just managing to keep them in front. Takes it. He's got a chance here. Keeper just managed to knock it away. Hint of fortune about that pass. Goalkeeper just got something on it.
Well, it was a great effort and a good save, but he couldn't hold it. We've got to face a corner now.
Into the penalty area. Only managed to get a hand to it. Tries a shot. Great save. It's gone for the low one. Blocked by the keeper. To finish. Shoots off the keeper. Yes, good. Searching ball. Goalkeeper got the nearest of touches there, but it was enough. He wasn't having any of that. It's a real chance. What a save. Didn't just stop it, he hung on to it too. He's going to try his luck. Saved!
Oh, he's held on to that so well.
Well blocked. Kept it out, couldn't hold it. Clever little ball inside. Big chance! Got a fist to it. O'Brien. Fires it in. That's a really good save. I can think of a lot of goalkeepers who would have just pushed that away. Going for goal. Nothing wrong with the free kick, but no way past this goalkeeper. Thinks he can score. Well, that's a fantastic stop. And given back to the keeper. Has to shoot. And that's hit the post. Chance to shoot, rattles the post, gets it, yes, it's in! And the fans are going absolutely wild with delight!
Well, now that they've got the lead, do they push forward? Do they try and get another? That's the question.
The defender will have to take the blame, he can't lose it there, it's just inviting trouble. Needs to deliver the right ball. Just, oh, pick that out!
Oh, that's a massive blow to the home team. The silence is deafening.
And he just smacked his header past the keeper. Man on the ball's not sure of support. Opportunity to get the ball in, perhaps. Oh, what a finish that is!
Well, they've finally got the noses in front. Now they have to protect that lead.
Well, who'd be a goalkeeper? Nobody on a day like this. Trying a header, scores!
Well, that's two great goals. The one question that remains, can he get his hat-trick?
That's two goals for him now. Just so difficult to keep quiet. He couldn't hang on to that.
Can he get it in? Oh, it's there!
It's a lovely position to be in here, Clive. A two-goal cushion, keep the ball, and work the others around.
This is turning into a rather one-sided game. He is a defender and can win a tackle. Now, what can he do with the ball? It's there!
Well, I wouldn't be surprised if he dropped this keeper after this.
He just looks like scoring every time the ball comes anywhere near him. It was a brave header. They've scored!
You don't have good control, you can't score from there. He had brilliant control.
They're not showing any mercy. They want as many goals as they can get. Crossed it into the area. Now look at this. Oh, what a catastrophe!
Well, it can happen to even the best defenders, but that will come as little consolation to him now.
Well, just look at him. I know what he wants. He wants the ball to open up and swallow him.
Got option. Oh, he's tucked it away!
Oh, that's just magical. It's an unbelievable finish.
He is a truly two-footed player. He can score goals with either. They can make some progress down the wings here. Here comes another cross. It's there!
I always say that the second goal in a football match is the most important. If you get it and go 2-0 up, you can be cruising. That's just what's happened.
It's his second goal of the game. You'd think they know what to expect from him by now. Got to take the last defender on. Oh, look at that!
Well, that's just football at its very, very best.
They've got some momentum now. They must feel they can get something out of this game yet. Yeah?